Well, Maurizio, obviously that's a disappointing performance. What do you put it down to? Why did that happen, do you think?
First of all, I want to apologize our fans, our supporters, because it was a shame today that all that that happened on the pitch. Apologize our families that suffer in behind us, and difficult now to arrive home and explain what happened here. And I'm very disappointed. I think it was my worst game, like a manager. And this is when we spoke weeks before. Never give up. We need to learn. We need to improve our mentality, because when you watch the game, it wasn't a problem, tactical problem or skill or technical. It was a mental problem. And this is the problem when you go into the pitch. You need to be to give your 100%, if not the same that you play with a team that is relegated and you play for to be on the second on the table. We need to show more character. But first of all, myself is my responsibility, and but disappointed, but good information for the decision on summer.
Do you think you've learned something about your players here today, or individual players?
I think we need to be cold now, to analyze. We are third on the table, but we cannot put all on the bin in the last game. And the image that we show today was a shame.
Has it been a problem since the Chelsea game to get them up, to get them to the same level as they were before?
Yes, this was our challenge, to keep the mentality. And after, I think, Chelsea, we show a lot of weakness, mental weakness, after Chelsea against Southampton and today. And this is cannot repeat again.
You recognised at half-time, you did make the changes at half-time. Do you feel that you improved in the second half?
I think 2-1 and wasn't the penalty, but this was one action that maybe, if not the referee whistled the penalty, maybe change, and we now will speak about it in a different way. But it's not about the result. For me, that we disappointed us is not about the result. Today, the 45 minutes was bad. And second half, we conceded 3 goals with 10 players. And this is we cannot hide. We need to speak clear and to try to take a decision for that for the future.
And then the players, not the ideal way to end the season. The players, the dressing room must be, even though you're third, must be really, really down.
Of course, really down. But we are responsible of the what happened before, and apologize our fans, our supporters, but our families, because this was difficult to see on TV.
Thanks, thank you.